Abe glory Olorun Mustafa ni o la la lo wa sore emergency kile o
nipa ta ba de ikolo re pada o ma da be po nla la ni mo ni gbogbo akolo re a o da pada fun o ti gbogbo to gba mi leni a so tele akoko ti mo ran jade si aye re ni o ti fa iko si inu aye re ni oruko Jesu lone ani lone loruko Jesu o ya pare
amen padua fun gbogbo eda to wo mi to de ngbo mi lowo lowo loruko Jesu olorun olubukun o ya ko buku fun o
amen
ke olorun alaafia
God,
so wa pelu gbogbo eniyan,
be with everybody,
jake jadu agbaye,
throughout the whole world,
nibi ti a ti n gbo mi,
where you be hearing me,
to ba wa nbe,
if you are there,
ti owo ja adura e ba di odo
re, and if this hand of prayer can reach you,
ti atebun adura e ba n fe lu omi to wa,
if the wind of this prayer can blow to you,
logan ati logan,
now and now,
ase igbedide,
authority of uplifted men,
ase itusile na,
authority of great deliverance,
oya ko kan oloruko Jesu,
in the name of Jesus. No matter the captivity that you may be.
Agbara yoku ti to ki baje.
No matter how the power is.
Ti afi de o mele.
That I will bind you.
Mo kede o minera.
I announce freedom.
Ni oruko
Jesus. In the name of Jesus.
Atu osile.
You are free.
Gba o minera re pata 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 pata.
Wa
de wo lo go.
And you move into your glory. Authority abound. Jesus
Oluwa wa.
Amen.
Oruko mi o yi pada.
My name changed us.
Apostle yin na ni Dr. SMO Mustafa JP Baba Sebi Oba lati ijo Seed of Golden Church Land of Reality ti olujo wa ni Gbaremu Idiobi Airport area ni ilu Iba.
Agbara ti mo nilo ti ma fi bori ota mi ki da isegun ti mo nilo ti ma fi boji ota mi je.
Egbo ikede yi.
Listen to this announcement.
Gbogbo ijakadi ijoba okokun.
Every fighting of the enemy.
Ati agbara kama.
Our power of elders.
Ti satani fi ka omo bi kan
soso. That enemy have encamped you.
Ti o je ko koja lo sinu ogo.
That he allow you to move into your glory.
Ati owo awon agba.
An hand of elders.
To da oduro lati oju orun.
That hinder you from your dream.
Egbo ikede ominira.
Listen to this announcement of
freedom. Ni oruko
Jesus.
Atu osile.
You are free.
Gba ominira re.
Receive your freedom.
Jesu oluwa wa.
Jesus name, my Lord.
Mamba be pe.
Don't forget that.
Ne pa woli kan.
Through a prophet.
Ni awon mo Israel fi wo igbe.
The Israelites were in bondage.
And the father tu won sile.
And they were later free.
Ne pa woli.
Through prophet.
So ne pa woli.
And through prophet.
Ase ma jade.
Authority will come out.
Opolopolo ta ti fi sinu igbe.
A lot of people enemy have put them in captivity.
La toju ala.
From their dream.
Isele mo sele ni ba temi
ya ba. So things happen immediately once sleep.
Ema so pe o oru ati ala pe asan ni.
Don't say that sleep and dream is a thing. No,
awon isele mo sele
lo gba. The great thing to occur in the dream.
Ni ala ma npe ni spiritual re.
That is what we call ninu emi.
Awon kan to sele ninu emi.
All the thing that's happening in the spirit realm.
Awon ijakadia to ju ohun.
They are fighting from the dream.
Omo nso opolopo eniyan then they are so.
It make a lot of people vain.
Elo mera so pe ko ni tumo.
Some people will say it is meaningless.
Egbo mi dada.
Is it careful to
me. Awon isele be ma sele.
Such incident to occur.
Amen mi so tele.
I prophesy.
What about the
boy? Israel believe.
Ah, so tell them, no, you
are prophecy.
Nenu ibita haoma.
There you be kept.
Lord, call Jesus.
In the name of Jesus, you are free.
Don't forget that.
We are praying prayer over freedom.
There is
a servant that said the message.
Daddy.
He said that.
Oh, Lord,
he said he saw that.
Omera.
A giant.
Oh, Daddy. Oh, did you omera?
A giant. Came out.
I wanted to attack him.
As he wants to attack him,
Onibere, ne, subu,
and he fell down
Onibere,
and gave up the ghost.
For
a giant to fight
Onibere,
someone
subu,
and fell down and can die there,
Onibere,
you will know that person has
a problem.
God
and rejoice. Heaven have conquered for you. The Bible have fulfilled for you. It is written in the book of Psalms.
Psalm 105.
Verse 15. God should not my anointed. And do my prophets no harm. That authority has been fulfilled in your life. That is a great victory. There is somebody that said he saw in his dream that behold,
thy
gave birth to twins.
I want big wajabara.
And those twins are handicapped.
Can
you see that that one is
powerful?
Our parents.
No,
in the name of Jesus.
Battle
of sleep that change children. In the name of Jesus. Heaven will conquer it. A lot of children. They are glorious.
That
enemy will change their destiny from the sleep.
From
dream.
So,
you must not release yourself in the name of Jesus. Battle of life will not overcome you. This is another message. He saw that the prophet of the living God is prophesying to him. And as he was hearing it, an elderly woman just came up and blew her hair to his head. They blew her hair to his head immediately. Today we now have a encounter with men.
Our okun je pe owo ojigi ni won wa.
They said that they are looking for study money.
When they come wa?
They will not come after them.
What they jara wa?
They will not snatch away their star.
Awon ma gbe awon wa kiri.
They will not be carrying their image around.
Wa ro po ko yen si wa.
They will think that glory is still there.
What show? What a pity.
They've taken away the glory.
To ba ja.
They're not far.
To ra pala.
And they
struggle.
To marry another husband.
Oko yen wa wa je ya.
It was that husband that will not suffer for it.
What is basic ki
ati ola ra ya wo. Because they've taken away all the destiny and treasure they brought.
Ati ola to eko bi
je ya.
Mi o la la
ba. Oh yes.
Mommy la si bi giga.
Bemi la si bi giga. Bemi la si bi giga. Ibi te ye ti fo. Oluwa. Bemi la si bi giga. Bemi la si bi giga. Bemi la si bi giga. Ibi te ye ti fo.
Pariwo. Bibeli wipe. Nigbeko
Abande
e wa soda dua
nibo
da ye demi mo Ola baba se bi obo
wa
gbara re o ya ko lo tu mi sile o ya soda dua
o Jesu o ko Jesu o ko Jesu e mo Ola se bi obo
nibo da ye demi mo
o ya ko lo
tu mi sile 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 tu mi sile
Oh, yeah, connect you up.
Ọlọ́run ti gbọ́ àdúrà.
Father answered prayer.
Àṣẹ yóò yí padà.
Authority that changes not.
Àwọn mi sọ gẹ́gẹ́ bí apostolic.
I'll be sent to you as an apostle.
Àti wòlíì.
And prophet.
Èmi wá sọ àsọtẹ́lẹ̀.
I prophesy.
Ní orúkọ wòlíì.
In the name of the prophet.
Bó wí fún ọba ìgbẹ́.
I tell you now that.
Ìgbèkùn tá a fi ọ sí.
In the captivity that you've been
kept. Ìwọ́dí òmìnira.
You are free indeed. Ódí
òmìnira.
You are free
indeed. Ódí òmìnira.
You are free indeed.
Jésù Olúwa wa.
In Jesus' name, my Lord.
Lórúkọ Jésù.
In the name of Jesus.
O máa rí ànúgbà.
You obtain mercy.
Láàárọ̀ yìí.
This morning.
Àdúrà ńlá wà ní
Iléṣà. Pray prayer as Iléṣà.
Kọ́ ọba wà ní Iléṣà.
If you are in Iléṣà.
Make sure pé o dé pápá àdúrà yẹn láàárọ̀.
Be that you go to that free ground this morning.
Àdúrà ní ń gbà.
Prayer the answer
is. Agbára ò kì í gbà.
And all power.
Tọ́ba wa di ọ̀la.
And tomorrow.
Gbogbo branches wa
pátá. All our branches.
Òní tó jẹ́ ọjọ́ àkọ́kọ́.
Today which is the first day.
Nínú àwẹ̀ àádọ́ta ọjọ́.
A 50-day fasting and prayer.
Tá a ti máa ń ṣe.
That we have been doing.
Láti 2006.
From 2006.
Láti gbà àwẹ̀ bọ̀.
You started with this fast. Don't eat
the
bear or
boy
and salt. This prayer is covenant.
He's
the Lord that spoke to me then.
Bere.
When we started,
a lot
of people said, it's not possible.
Ko
but since that year, till this year,
dadru,
we have not stopped it. The Lord has not said,
dadru,
we should stop
so
it.
Program on
that tomorrow program is a special one. In the name of Jesus, you obtain mercy.
Apare, babo,
that your symbol of faith that
we've been using
since Wednesday come with it today, after we have done tomorrow morning,
Monday,
which is a judge
day,
we begin to bathe and your case has started to judge and you will reign as a
king.
So shall it be in Jesus' name we pray. Write this number down, prayer request and question
090-64-70-1734 Ekeji 070-4178-0219 Loruko Jesu wa ri anuga.
Obtain mercy in Jesus.
Awata mura Jordan.
Those of you that are preparing for Jordan pilgrimage, I
greet
you. I will be preparing.
Not Bible only that, school, they are
saying,
that
we did one
other
that we
took
over. We will commence another one in February that we want to move to. Get prepared and let me
hear me
carefully.
So, really,
this is this word that we have to climb
higher.
It is difficult. You need somebody that will tell you the way out. We will
edit
it in teaching.
Spread your hands
now. In the name of Jesus, everywhere that
you
will not be ordinary. God will uphold you and you will reign as a king.
Peoples
are laid in your heart. Do anything
for
the support of this ministry.
Hear me
carefully. Just take your pen and write it down. 3032-67-0285
loruko Jesu wa ri anugba.
Your temas in Jesus name.
Oro re ma dayo.
Your case will turn to joy.
Wa ri mu loruko Jesu.
You will make it in Jesus name.
Mo ni wa ri mu.
I say you will make it.
Ni ola.
Tomorrow.
Any branch to ba tin lo.
Any branch that you are
saying.
As of all our branches.
Ma gbagbe mantle.
Don't forget your mantle.
Ma gbagbe mantle.
Don't forget your mantle.
Awon kan mo ni kini je mantle.
Some people will say what is we come mantle.
White handkerchief.
That is your white handkerchief.
Ola fi gbadura.
That is what we use for prayer.
So, eja pade ka
gbadura. Let's meet and pray.
Ola je ma ni
agbara. That tomorrow will be powerful.
Loruko Jesu.
In the name of Jesus, your glory will manifest, your star will shine, and you will reign as a king. So shall it be. All the better celebrations, and those of you doing your job, I pray for you in the name of Jesus. God will sanctify you, the power of God will uphold you, you will reign as a king. This year, you will be successful, you will be successful. God will bless you, you will rest for your health, and you will reign as a king.
Happy birthday.
And
happy wedding anniversary.
Lord, yes. In the name of Jesus, you obtain mercy. Keep
boy.
Your symbol of faith.
Help
me to sing this song. Adarabakao,
Adara Jesu kao,
kao,
Adarabakao, Adara Jesu kao, boko isoro.
Every problem in your life, no matter how the problem may be, the power of my God, the power of Jesus, the Savior, powerful God,
who
rise with mighty hands and set you free and heal you and make way for you and bless you. You
captain
us, God will make way for you. You reign as a king. The
goodness
of the end of the month will greet you.
Authority
above.
Yes,
in Jesus.
Oh,
we pray to somebody.
This round,
I is South Africa.
The sickness and you.
On loruko abi on loruko.
Last name and last name.
Kapapone.
Just believe.
Here is my kotade.
Let us see us come out.
Listen,
and you go on in your.
That's the very manifest.
Oh man, the solar on it.
We will move to the heavens.
Your door of mercy is open.